dumb. Why are you holding it like that, idiot?
Well, I guess we'll chalk this one up to a biface broken during production. It was actually slabbed on this side. And I don't know if you can see in here, but there was a crack running right through the center. Here you can see it better on this side. This face, that crack. That break followed right along that. I could make two smaller points out of these. I won't leave it as a manufacturer error example because it was slabbed. I'll get two smaller points out of it. Excuse the dirty hands, I've been working with a fire all day. Pretty cold out here. And I've been firing my pottery in my mud oven. Halloween today, October 31st. It's been cold. It was freezing overnight and this morning, but it's getting a little bit warmer now in the positives. +5 or something like that. This is where I made it to today. Bigger one's giving me a little bit of trouble. Maybe I'll make a small Snyder's out of it in the end. And that one will just be a generic late woodland triangle.